This is a busy, productive day in my life at Oxford University.
And for context, I pretty much finished my work because it's the end of a term. However, it's gradually getting close to exam season and I'm starting to get stressed about that.
I realised recently that step by step, I've completely lost the habit of vlogging, which makes me really sad to think about because I'm already halfway through my degree at Oxford. And I know that there are things that happen on a day-to-day basis where I don't really know where they're going to lead, if they're going to lead anywhere, but if they do lead somewhere, future Lucy would be so glad that current Lucy is documenting this. Partly because I don't want to get too deep here and partly because I think that I've lost everyone. I got a countdown app on my phone earlier this week, and I have spring weeks coming up very soon at firms that could easily be the firm that I work at for the next 30 years of my life. All of this is just a very long-winded way of saying that I'm going to be documenting the next 50 days of my life through daily shorts. I'm hoping that it will help me get back into the habit of vlogging, and I've planned them well, so they're definitely not going to be boring. If you're interested and would like to follow along, then I'd really appreciate it if you subscribed and liked this video.